Bolinhos, or fried fritters, are one of Brazil's simplest and most popular bar snacks. While feijoada, Brazil's national dish, is an often complicated multi-ingredient black bean stew of salted beef, pork loin, and garlic sausage, among other things. Inspired by a gastronomic festival, Rio de Janeiro Botecos owners Katia Barbosa and Cadu Tome came up with an astonishing idea to combine these two iconic favorites into a single innovative masterpiece. Back in her kitchen at Aconchego Carioca, Katia perfected her bolinho de feijoada by chilling bean and meat puree with flour and starch, rolling it into balls and frying them in very hot oil. So the dough cooks through its stuffing of kale, sautéed and smoked bacon and garlic. Expect a full house at Aconchego Carioca, a beloved Portuguese-style neighborhood eatery minutes from the San Cristóbal metro station. Diners wait up to an hour for a table where Katia serves her bolinhos de feijoada accompanied by succulent orange slices, crisp fried pork rind, and a lime juice cocktail, earning its reputation as one of the tastiest items you will ever try. This amazing creation is Chousta's tastiest fast feast for Rio de Janeiro in 2013.